What's going on, everyone? I'm Sir James from GamerFusion.com, and you're watching my walkthrough of Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave that in the comment section down below, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.
I can understand why Rakkus became obsessed with the ancient Nephilim.
Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs. To ensure it, he always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
I can't use it.
Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium before she died.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
I need to go back.
What is it?
Malthael is in Pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malthael can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
We won't disappoint him, but he's using his advantage well. Every second, his power grows.
The only way to Pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.
I hope you're not my last customer.
Thanks for taking a look.
I'm dangerous with most of these, you know.